let's go back to WrestleMania 30. You come on after Undertaker, Brock Lesnar.
You realize after the streak ends like, what position you're in. That's when you go, oh. I guess it really hadn't crossed my mind that Taker would lose. I remember everyone was just super excited, you know, to be in that position, have this girls match and my first WrestleMania.
Amazing.
This is amazing. And then that happens. And I remember then all the girls start to kind of like look around and talk. And then there's people saying, oh, our match might get canceled because of like the reactions. I was like, what do you mean? What's happening? And then I'm seeing, you know, the on the cameras and the screens, the reactions of people and everyone's devastated. No one wanted to see our match at that time. No one cared about Divas Battle Royal. Yeah.